For someone who is seen as the country's biggest fashion icon, which she truly is, Sonam Kapoor managed to break away from her popular glossy and glamorous image by portraying solid characters in films like Savarya, Ranjana and now Nirja. Joining me now, the Stein icon herself, Sonam Kapoor.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Yeah, stylish always. Is there a burden to being stylish? There's a burden to stardom, that's what I heard.
No, there's no burden. I just believe in being myself. I don't even look into the mirror. I get very bothered when I have to preen and prep myself too much. I think the reason girls relate to me is because, honestly, I don't give a damn.
And still manage to look as fabulous as you
because
do.
Because when you do not care and you dress for yourself and you dress for your own satisfaction, you'll automatically look good.
Yeah, but conversations about Sonam Kapoor is always about style somehow.
That's good, so, right? At least it's about style and not about anything shady. No,
the part of this question was that, so are you trying to break away from that image consciously? That's why Nirja?
No, I think my image got broken a very long time back. I don't think there's an image per se. There's not much that people can talk about me besides my film and my fashion because I don't give them a chance. So, loka kaam hai kehna, to kehenge. I'm very proud of who the kind of person I am.
Yeah, coming to the film, what the process was like to get prepared for a role as intense as this, for a movie as serious as this?
I prepare for every role. Just because there are comedies, that doesn't mean I don't prepare. Preparation is needed for everything, and obviously the responsibility of playing a real life character is different because that person was alive. And especially with Nirja, she was a national hero. She was someone's daughter, someone's sister, someone's friend. And the prep for that was completely different because I had to capture the spirit of this girl. And that was one of the most enriching experiences for me. And playing Nirja was cathartic because of that.
Yeah. And after the film? Did the residue of the character remain? The story remain?
Well, the beautiful thing about acting is with every character, you give something of yourself to the character and the character gives something of themselves to you. So, something of each character stays back and Nirja was everything that was positive and beautiful. So, I hope that something of her characteristics have stayed back in me.
Okay. When you watch that trailer, the character, the storyline and the effect of it is quite haunting. And so how did you deal with that?
Well, I played her.
Yeah.
I didn't think of it that way. I just thought about living her. That's it.
Okay. So no residue at all? I mean,
I just said that you take something back from each character that you play. So there is like I said, as an actor, when you with each character, you give something of yourself and the character gives something back to you, right? So, the residue of every character leaves behind. And like I said, Nirja was extremely positive. Her characteristics were amazing. So, I hope the residue of that has stayed back with me.
The movie also talks about facing the danger, facing whatever fear you have in your heart and whatever the situation dishes out in front of you, right there, square in the eye. Do you fear? What fear do you have? What fear does Sonam Kapoor have in her mind and how does she...
I think everybody has fears every day. Everybody fears, you know, it's so strange. When I was doing this Fear versus Nirja campaign, a lot of the fears that people face is being themselves and still getting through to life, despite themselves. And I think everybody's biggest fear is standing up for what is right and not being able to, you know, live through it. Standing up for who you are as a person. And I think that's my biggest fear as well, that I hope I don't lose myself. I hope I can live up to my parents' expectations. And I hope I don't let anybody down. So that has always been my biggest fear. And I think that's everybody's fear.
Right. Apart from preparing yourself emotionally, the film required, because the kind of scale this movie has, the plane was created. We saw the making of it.
Yeah.
So on that front, what the experience was like?
It's amazing because a film is a collaboration and not one person is the hero of a film. Every person who works on the film is a part of that film and is a part of making everybody shine. So the experience was a true collaboration, a true partnership with every technician, every writer, every script writer, dialogue writer, director, cinematographer, actors, everybody. So the experience was truly a collaboration. And it truly made me believe we were making a film for a higher cause. And that experience is exhilarating, and I think once in a lifetime.
Okay. What do you want viewers to take away from the story, from the film?
I hope people get inspired by Neeja and inspired by her story, because she was truly magnificent.
Right. And stylish as well.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Okay, so thanks a lot for talking to us, and may you achieve what you want to achieve with this.
Thank you so much. Thank you. To see the latest on Neeja, please visit india.com.